You know, although they are adults, they're 18. Kids make stupid decisions. I shouldn't call them kids, they're legally adults, but they're young adults and they make stupid decisions. That certainly will be part of whether or not a hate crime is, if we seek a hate crime, to determine whether or not this is sincere or just stupid ranting and raving.
Do you think anyone voted on this at all?
We have not, no.